home. Come home to crisp, fresh air. Come home to luxurious homes meticulously crafted to satisfy your affluent tastes and elegant desires. Come home to your soothingly restive nest in an oasis of opulently pleasurable communities developed by Mediatrics Homes Incorporated in the serene city of Dipolog, Zamboanga del Norte, Philippines. Take your choices pick in Mediatrics Hills Subdivision, Lorenzo Gardenville, or in La Gardenia. If you want an elegantly luxurious home to retreat to, then a refuge in Mediatrics Hills Subdivision would be the perfect answer to your needs. Mediatrics Hills Subdivision offers four elegant homes you can call your very own nest. Christian, Heinrich, Raymond, and Ralph. The exteriors are painted finished with moldings and architectural stone cladding, while the interiors are plain cement painted finish. Protective doors are of solid wood. The floors of the living and dining rooms and the kitchen are meticulously crafted in homogeneous granite and Italian Castile tiles, while bedroom floors are laid out with wood parquet and bathroom floors come in clean vitrified ceramic floor tiles. Imported marbles, granite countertop tiles with stainless steel sink and faucet are used for the kitchen. The stairs are in clean varnished wooden thread and wood handrail with balustrades. If luxuriating elegance is in your cup of tea, then you can hop on to the Lorenzo Gardenville. Lorenzo Gardenville is an impressively modern subdivision that features Mediterranean house designs, perfect to the young and upwardly mobile individuals and families who wish to explore endless possibilities of what they have in life. Lorenzo Gardenville offers three house models: Stephanie, Marie, and Kirsten. The exterior walls are handsomely painted finish with decorative moldings, while the interior walls are soothingly painted plain cement finish. Equally handsome is the floor, which is laid out with vinyl planks and vitrified ceramic floor tiles. The doors are of solid wood flush with moldings and PVC, while windows are of steel casement. The kitchen is furnished with durable countertop marble finish and stainless steel sink and faucet. The bathrooms are designed to maintain spotless hygiene with ceramic bathroom fixtures and tiles. Homeowners are given a free hand to add and make adjustments and improvements to their units and lots to satisfy their needs or simply to meet their creative whims. Mediatrics Hill Incorporated has just opened Lorenzo Gardenville 2. Lorenzo Gardenville 2 offers duplex units fixed to its design. The third of these relaxing communities is La Gardenia, a quaint courtyard of limited lots planted with charming 2 to 6 door clustered units along a strip of road leading to a cul-de-sac, serenely simple and simply laid back. One unit offers wide space for living and dining rooms, kitchen, and a bathroom at the first floor, and 2 bedrooms at the second floor.
I am a businesswoman. I manage a rural bank. After a hard day's work, this is the right place for me to come home to. The place is very relaxing. This is a place conducive to relaxation. You have complete privacy and security. The house is well built. The neighborhood is excellent. You have plenty of fresh air and you can do all your walking exercise undisturbed. This is a very nice place to live in. One time I had a visitor here. Her comment was she loves the house and all the surroundings, especially the garden.
Breathtakingly impressive environments, affluently luxurious homes, stylishly elegant way of life. All these and more await you in Mediatrics Hills Incorporated. So come home. Come home and accomplish your dreams and fulfill luxury.